what we have to do to get the luggage into the airport. South Way is this way. Things have changed since I've been last to the airport. Normally there's this massive line. Now it's all self-ticketing. Like, this is ridiculous. You have to self-bag yourself, self-ticket yourself. So you can go over there to give them their... You can go over there and give them their bags. There used to be like a long line that we have to wait for like 12.5 hours. Now it's just like walk up, touch a few buttons, and you're done. Woo!
I'll let you put this inside the bag, okay?
Okay. Getting this. Late check-in, transfer. You gotta have fun at airports. If you don't have fun, then what are you doing, people? Another caution when lifting, because I need to put that on me. Whoa. The coolest part of the airport. Yeah, right now we're eating at the Ariane Cafe.
And do you have a little extra, like, a
salad? The salad dressing or a sauce? Like,
salad dressing. Yeah, thanks.
Oh, I see a plane coming in.
All right, just limited to one bag plus one personal. See?
Hello.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You want to see anything in there?
Yeah. I want to take a picture of you. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Picture. All right.
Come on,
look. I'm coming.
Yeah.
All right. This is
right,
cool.
Why don't you sit over there?
Okay. Oh boy, this is interesting. Yeah, this is cool. Alright, it's just on record, just to make sure we're both in it.
Which one do I press?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Yeah, just
nothing.
So it's recording video right now?
Yeah.
It's recording a video?
What's your name?
Kevin.
Kevin Keith. See you, buddy.
Wow. Look at that.
You got lined up duck, mate. So this is part of my test, so when I come in, I put that on, make sure all the lights work.
Okay.
That way we can't.
I kinda know a few stuff. I know like this is the flat, speed brake, throttle, flat, turn, gear.
That's how we steer on the ground. We steer on the ground with pedals.
Oh, this is hard.
Your seat's way back, but steer on the ground with pedals, steer in the air with that. Obviously throttles power here. That's just letting us know that.
Okay.
We're not in a position to take off. So when we start, this starts, this introduces fuel. Okay, so this start, the igniter starts sparking, just like spark plugs. And then bring this up to idle, introduces fuel, light on, and that's how you put it up. So
it's
how we shut down too, so we can shut those things down. It's our fire handle, so if we got fire, we can put extinguishers in the engines, as well as the little engine in the back, which is called our APU. You see the tail of the plane? There's an exhaust port, it's a hole in the back of the plane. That's where we keep our little engine, which helps start the big engines. It's called an APU.
Okay, I always
talk to you
about that.
Yeah.
No, I know.
All right,
thank you.
All right, buddy.
All right, thanks.
Anytime, man. Okay?
Okay.
So you guys just visit?
What's that?
You visiting?
Yeah.
All right, cool. Have fun, man.
You want to be a pilot?
What's that?
Did you want to be a pilot?
Yeah. One of these days, hopefully.
Do it, buddy. Do it.
I will. That was so awesome.
Just a few.
There we go. It feels good to be back in San Diego. That landing was rough. That interview was awesome. Even though he scared me a few times.
And obviously throttles power here.
Anyway guys, that is it. Come on, focus!